The Hunter Biden laptop story emerged from the New York Post, which were then crushed and like suppressed on Twitter for 17 days. And then the theory that we got in the news media was that this was some sort of Russian disinformation plot. And a bunch of conservatives made these videos with 17 variations of so-called objective media people saying Russian disinformation, Russian disinformation. So we had to get past the election and Biden winning the election for them to ultimately acknowledge. It actually took until 2022 for the liberal media to acknowledge that, gee, the Hunter Biden laptop was real. We actually put our own experts on it. You'll remember that when they had an audio tape of Donald Trump talking about what you can do to women on an Access Hollywood tape, the Washington Post took like 2 hours to verify it. And then in this case, it took them like 2 years. That shows you their modus operandi.